Wrestling fans, my name is Joey Styles, and welcome to the War Room. This week in the War Room, we've got some big news. Last week, we told you that we were looking to get a certain percentage of ratings on our weekly broadcast that we air here in a condensed form on the YouTube affiliate of the Nation Network. Unfortunately, at this time, it looks like many of those programs are in jeopardy. At this time, I have already been informed that the Fierce Condensed broadcast has been pulled and will no longer be seen here. If you want to save the LWF and Shotgun Saturday night, then we need to hear from you. Go to the most recent videos of each of those programs and click the like button. That is the only way to continue seeing the abbreviated versions with all the highlights. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's been a very busy week in the FWF. We've got new champions to talk about. Now, over a week ago, we already mentioned Ricky Morton and Robert Gibson becoming the new tag team champions, and they did that in the LWF by beating America's team, Dusty Rhodes and Magnum TA, in a huge upset. However, more recently, this past week, on pay-per-view, it was the Royal Rumble, and not one, but two different women's championships were on the line. Representing Fierce, it was the Divas champion, Charlotte, losing to Becky Lynch. And in what many people consider to be a huge upset, Stephanie McMahon, the billion-dollar princess, stole the title from Bayley in a ladder match and is now the second ever Fierce Women's Champion. With that in mind, we take a look at the contenders in Fierce for the United States Championship, currently held by Alexa Bliss, the three-time U.S. Champion. Moving on to the Tag Team Division, Lay Cool, the current Tag Team Champions, and hot on their heels are the Power Trip. And of course, as I stated earlier, we have a brand new champion in Fierce, Stephanie McMahon. The number one contender is the former champion, Bayley. Will she be able to get that title back? I wouldn't bet against her. In the LWF, it's also been a lot of turmoil going on. The tag team titles, as we mentioned earlier, now firmly in the grasp of the Rock and Roll Express, but they are going to have to fight hard to keep them. The Intercontinental Championship, still held by Sting, who has fended off all challengers. And finally, the LWF Heavyweight Champion is Bret the Hitman Hart. We move on to FWF and Shotgun Saturday Night specifically. The tag team champions are the Steiner Brothers. Again, ranked number one, the Hollywood Blondes. With the European Champion, it's Mr. Perfect, Kurt Hennig. Number one challenger for him is Shawn Michaels. And that brings us to the FWF Heavyweight Championship, still held by Stone Cold Steve Austin, who has taken on all comers. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, if you want to see the abbreviated versions of your favorite programs continuing here on this YouTube channel, it's up to you. You have about 24 to 48 hours left. Go on to the most recent videos, click the like button, and if we get at least 10 likes, it will continue. In the meantime, my name is Joey Styles, and that's it for this week in the War Room.